How do you light a Hanukkah menorah? Start with the Shamash leader candle and one candle all the way on the right. Each night, we add one more candle to the menorah, adding from right to left, just like Hebrew. Use the Shamash to light the candles from left to right while saying the prayers. We light the newest candle first. Repeat each night until the whole menorah is lit. In short, add the candles from right to left and light from left to right. Happy Hanukkah!